Want to use proxies with WhatsApp? Today I'll show you how to add them to a phone application. Start by getting your proxy details from the Decodo dashboard. You can choose any proxy type, but today I'll use mobile proxies. Head to the dashboard, click on Residential Proxies and select Mobile. In the Proxy Setup tab, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Add. The password will be generated for you automatically. You can also authenticate using IP whitelisting. To do that, go to the Authentication tab, click on Whitelisted IPs, and then Add IP. Enter your IP address and hit Add. Next, return to the Proxy Setup tab. Choose your preferred proxy user, location, and any other parameters. You'll see the generated endpoints. Copy one and save it for later. Now, to use proxies with WhatsApp, you'll need to add them via your device's system-wide settings. The process is slightly different between Android and iOS. Let's start with Android. First, make sure you're connected to a Wi-Fi network. Open Settings and go to the Wi-Fi and Network or Connection section. Go to the Wi-Fi section and tap on your connected Wi-Fi network. Depending on your phone model, you might see a gear icon next to the network name. If so, tap it, then choose Modify or View More, and scroll to Advanced Settings or Proxy. In the Proxy dropdown, switch to Manual. Now let's add the proxy details. Enter your proxy host in the host name field and your proxy port in the port field. Then add your username and password from the Decodo dashboard. Under Bypass 4, you can add websites you want to exclude from the proxy. Separate multiple entries with commas, or just leave the field empty. Once your details are entered, save the configuration. If you're using IP whitelisting, your proxies should start working immediately. Otherwise, when opening a browser, you'll be prompted to enter your Decodo username and password. For Android devices, you can add proxies for mobile data. Open Settings, then go to Wi-Fi and Network or the Connections section. Navigate to Mobile Networks, and then Access Point Names. Next, tap on your active APN to edit it. In the Proxy field, enter the host name. In the Port field, enter the port number. Then add your username and password from the Decodo dashboard. Tap the three-dot menu in the top right corner and hit Save. To apply your changes, restart your network by turning mobile data off and on again. Then open a browser, enter your credentials, and tap Sign In. Now let's move to iOS proxy setup. First, make sure you're connected to a Wi-Fi network. Then open your iPhone settings. Tap on Wi-Fi and select the network you're connected to. Scroll down to HTTP Proxy and tap Configure Proxy. Then choose Manual. In the Server field, enter your proxy host name and add the port number in the port field. If you're using IP whitelisting, your proxy is ready to go. Otherwise, enable authentication and enter your Decodo credentials, then tap Save. If you get a pop-up asking for credentials, enter your Decodo authentication details once more. To test if your proxy is working, open a browser and visit an IP checker site. If your IP has changed, open WhatsApp and try sending a message. If it sends successfully, your proxy setup is complete. That's all you need to configure proxies for WhatsApp. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Grab mobile proxies using the link in the description. For more proxy setup guides, visit Decodo YouTube channel and documentation.